At the heart of the Norman Palace in Palermo, the Norman King Roger built a beautiful chapel called the Cappella Palatina. And this became his prestige project. And for it, he invited southern Italian marble workers. Marble was the legacy of the Romans, so the Italians were best at it. And they came and they laid the gorgeous marble floors. They made the beautiful marble walls. At the same time, he invited Byzantine mosaicists from Constantinople, modern Istanbul, to plaster, well, to lay all the walls of the chapel with beautiful golden mosaics. And they're all still there. You can go and visit and see them today. But the crown piece to top, literally top, the Cappella Palatina was the ceiling. And we have recreated it here in the exhibition. He invited Fatimid, Muslim Fatimid craftsmen from North Africa, from Cairo, to come and not only build the woodwork for this honeycomb ceiling, Mukarna ceiling, but also to paint it. And the hall, this hybrid but unified hall of the Cappella Palatina, was dedicated on this day in history, on the 28th of April, 1140.